What I want to achieve is to bring my light to this place, to the hospital I'm working with, and the children who are going through all this suffering and stress.
I see the world is a very healthy place, and there is health and there is happiness. And when I come here, I need to bring this spirit to this place.
You'll see an enormous suffering, an enormous pain, which is very difficult to overcome.
וכמה שאנחנו מנסים לשים על עצמנו הגנות, זה קשה.
Laughter and pain and happiness and sadness are all mixed up in our work.
In the eye of the clown, this is the place where life and the force of life can come into effect and can really help and can really heal.
When we think of clowns, we usually think of performers, as in a circus or a theatrical performance. But today, an entirely new breed of clown has evolved. But you won't find them in a circus or a theater. The stages of these clowns are the pediatric wards in hospitals up and down the country. It all started back in 2002, when four visionaries decided to launch an exciting experimental project whereby three clowns joined the staff of the Hadassah Medical Center in Jerusalem. The results were astounding, and the experiment's success was not only the birth of the revolutionary concept of medical clowning, but it was also the beginning of the Dream Doctors Project, forerunners of medical clowning in Israel. The main goal of this unique project is to integrate professional medical clowns into the Israeli hospital system and to standardize clowning therapy as a recognized paramedical profession with academic training. The project already has 70 trained medical clowns who are active in 17 hospitals throughout the country. This means that more than 100,000 patients, mostly children, are annually exposed to Dream Doctors medical clowns. A dream doctor is not just a performer who dresses up and comes to a hospital to cheer up the patients. Each one of Dream Doctor's clowns has been specially trained, both in the art of clowning, along with selective training in medical knowledge and psychology. With this double-edged approach, the medical clown has the unique ability to assist the doctors and nurses during various medical procedures that might cause pain or distress to the child. The presence of the dream doctors in these situations reduces fear and anxiety in the patient and makes it easier for the doctors and nurses to continue with their jobs so that procedures and treatments are experienced in a less traumatic way. Even in the recovery and rehabilitation periods, dream doctors play a major role in motivating and challenging the patient to overcome his situation with extraordinary reported results.
From its beginning, the Dream Doctor Project is based on three fundamental principles which make it unique. The first one is that we conceive the medical clown as a therapist and not just as a performer or an artist. The second one is that medical clowns must be integrated into the work of the medical staff as one of them. And finally, our medical clowns has to be trained in an academic level. I think that due to this approach, the project gained an excellent reputation among the medical staff and the hospital manager in Israel, and I'm very proud of it.
In 2006, Dream Doctors launched, in conjunction with Haifa University, an academic program leading to a bachelor's degree in clowning therapy. And now, the way to the master's degree has been paved. The Dream Doctors Project is the brainchild of the Phil Noor Foundation, a non-profit organization that relies solely on donations from people around the world who recognize the importance that clowning therapy plays in the care and recovery of hospitalized children. As the benefits of the medical clown become more and more apparent, the need for more clowns and more clowning hours is rapidly increasing. Supporting the Dream Doctors Project will enable the training and integration of more medical clowns, thus allowing more hospitalized children to benefit from this vital service. When we used to think of clowns, we used to think of performers as in a circus or a theatrical performance. But today, an entirely new breed of clown has evolved. The Dream Doctors.
Children waiting for a day they feel good. Happy birthday, made to feel the way that every child should. Sit and listen,
oh. Dream Doctors are taking very important part in the treatment of children with affected by cancer.
The interaction between the clowns and the staff and the clowns and the sick children and their families has made a major change in the atmosphere of the children's hospital and the well-being of the children, and even the as part of cure of very serious disease.
רופאי החלום למדו לעבוד יד ביד עם הצוות הרפואי ועם הצוות הסיעודי ולהשתלב ולהיות חלק מהטיפול.
If they are not there, the physicians and the nurses are asking for them as if a nurse is missing or a physician is missing.
אין לי ספק שמאז שהגיעו רופאי החלום לפני כארבע שנים לבית החולים שלנו חל שינוי מדהים בכל מה שקורה בבית החולים.
Dream doctors have to be part of the medical team. I couldn't do without them, and definitely the sick children could not do without them.
ואני בהחלט חושב שתוך 5-10 שנים לא יהיה ילד שמגיע לאשפוז, גם אשפוז קצר, או שמגיע לחדר מיון, או שמגיע לעבור ניתוח, שלא ייחשף בצורה אינטנסיבית לרופא חלום.
We hope that this foundation can fulfill his mission so that children will be 25% less in the hospital and can leave much earlier than before.